Well, I haven't had a chance to fly the King Air since the update, so we're going to fly this beast up to St. George, Utah. Should be a very quick flight. I hope you enjoy it. All right, sit back, relax. I'm going to mute the mic. We're going to be flying right over the Virgin Ridge River Gorge. Right there. And St. George is above it. Up there. And the airport of St. George is in a weird location. So it's kind of like a distance from town. Which is really weird. I'm not a big fan of these glass cockpit gauges. I prefer steam gauges. But modern airplanes. That's how they work. Too much modern technology.
Sierra Golf Uniform Automated Weather Observation 1600 Zulu. Wind, calm. Visibility, 10.
There's St. George, Utah, right over there, my left wing.
Landing gear.
Thanks for watching my video. This flight was nice and quick. St. George was a beautiful approach, and it was very nice, very little wind. Thanks for flying with me.